Welcome back to the IBFP. Here's your host, Foxy New.
Welcome back, fight fans. Welcome back. Canelo Alvarez has a psychological advantage over Caleb Plant, and that's according to the experts. And look, let's break it down honestly and objectively as possible. You know, according to The Zone, they brought in a body language expert to analyze the first press conference with Canelo Alvarez and Caleb Plant. And, you know, as far as their pre-fight scuffle as well. And the interesting thing is, you know, this expert, Blanca Moore, she said a lot of interesting things. Her expertise has been shared on platforms such as CNN, Good Morning America, USA Today, and so on. She's highly regarded in her industry. Now, the interesting thing is, when you look at these guys, she makes a few interesting notes of observation. She states that Caleb Plant, you know, at the beginning of the press conference, he came out and he was looking down. Now, when she stated that he came out looking down, that's an indicator of low self-esteem from Caleb Plant. He was also shuffling his shoulders and shifting his weight a little bit. That indicates nervousness from Caleb Plant. She also goes on to state that Canelo Alvarez was walking up on the stage, looking at the crowd and completely ignoring Caleb Plant. And that's an indicator of him not being concerned, worried, or bothered by Caleb Plant's presence at all. She also goes on to state that when Canelo Alvarez was announced that he was coming to the stage, Caleb Plant looked noticeably, contempt, and showed a lot of disdain there as well, and that is a sign of fear. So you see, so far, Canelo Alvarez has shown zero concern of Caleb Plant. And Caleb Plant, according to a body language expert, is showing signs of low self-esteem, nervousness, and fear. You got to be honest about what we're seeing here. You know, she also goes on to state that Canelo Alvarez is solid. He's standing in a solid position. He's not squirming. He's not moving. He's not jittery. Caleb Plant, he's swaying a little bit all over the place. And her feeling is that Canelo Alvarez has no anxiety. He's not showing any indications of anxiety, while Caleb Plant has tight lips. When you have tight lips, basically that's showing something's bothering you. You're showing signs of stress and anxiety. So this takes us to the next point. Caleb Plant is very anxious, while Canelo Alvarez is very relaxed. And so far, you have a relaxed Canelo Alvarez. You have a laid-back Canelo Alvarez, a Canelo Alvarez who has no concern for the guy across the ring. And you also have a Caleb Plant who's showing signs of low self-esteem, nervousness, fear, and anxiety. And this is all according to a body language expert. She also goes on to state that Caleb Plant is not a good poker player, and you can easily read his emotions. Then she goes to the infamous shove where Canelo Alvarez shoved Caleb Plant. And, you know, she goes on to state that, you know, when Canelo Alvarez shoved him, he showed that he has the psychological edge, because when he shoved him, he showed that he means it. It was something that who he is. He's confident in his action and he feels he can back them up. That shows a lot and says a lot about Canelo Alvarez. Now, the interesting thing is, when she summarized the entire article, she says Canelo Alvarez has the psychological edge. So basically saying that, you know, after everything she's seen, Canelo Alvarez has the psychological edge at this point. Now, that's clear to understand why. When you look at Canelo Alvarez, you've seen this guy entire career. He's been challenging himself, pushing himself. I mean, this guy was fighting Floyd Mayweather at 23, undefeated prime Austin Trout at the same age, then fights Itis Landy Lada in his prime, then moves on to guys like Danny Jacobs, Triple G, Sergey Kovalev, Callum Smith, Billy Joe Saunders. I mean, the guy's been in with some of the best fighters in the world time and time again. Canelo Alvarez is not nervous, afraid, or scared of anything Caleb Plant brings to the ring, because he's tested himself. He's fought the best, and he did that to bring out the best in himself. He knows who he is. Now, Caleb Plant on the other end does not know 100% how good or bad he truly is because he's not challenged himself in the same way that Canelo Alvarez has challenged himself. I mean, this guy is knocking out grocery store clerks. I mean, he's going the distance with cab drivers. So at the end of the day, you see that these two men are very different in how they approach fights, how they have lived out their careers. I mean, this is a prime Caleb Plant. This is a Caleb Plant at the best version of himself. And he's still insecure. And you have to understand, confidence is a manifestation of a belief in one's ability. And Caleb Plant shows no confidence when it comes to Saul Canelo Alvarez. Because men lie, women lie, but the facts don't lie.